My name is Willie Holman, and I'm the outreach specialist in Lufkin, Texas, and I work for Natural Resources Conservation Service. Silvopasture is when you run in multiple operations. In this case, Mr. Scott has forest trees, and also he has cattle that he's running out here.
You can't have the trees and the cattle after they get a certain age. So you can't put them in there when you first set out your trees. Your trees have to get at least 2 or 3 years old.
It's good for the wildlife and then also control erosion. You can take where those pine needles fall and it filter that water before it get out. Really good for the environment.
The benefit of the practice is that he's running two production. The fact that he got cows in here, that really helps so that he don't have to get in here and do a lot of mowing. And so that cuts down on a lot of his costs. If you take care of the land will take care of you. In about 12 years, which he's already done, 12 to 15 years, you can do a thinning and you will get some money off the thinning. And then you'll probably come back in about another 5 years, about the 18th year, and he could do another thinning and get money until the trees are mature enough in about 25 to 30 years is when he do the clear cutting, and that's where the bigger profit come in at. If you know something that's going on your land that need to be improved, call our office, we'll come out, you know, we'll talk to you about it and we'll give you our professional opinion.
Been great working with NRCS.
If there was more people like Mr. Scott that's good steward of the land, then I think the world would be a better place.